I've decided to go on a little trip to scatter my dad's ashes.
Oh, that's sweet.
My ashes?
You're not my dad, remember?
Am I adopted?
Fuck me, it's like I've got a replacement. I thought not caring was a superpower. I was wrong. Caring about stuff, that's what really matters. Kindness, making other people feel good.
What are you doing?
Just sprinkling a few of my dad's ashes.
On the carpet?
Yeah, it was his last request.
Oh, was it? Two of you, out. Take your rubbish with you.
Rubbish?
Ah, that bit went in my mouth.
Good. I hope that was his cock, you stupid cunt.
I hope that was his cock, you stupid cunt.
It's just a discussion.
Don't know what God is exactly, but I believe in something.
Vague.
Well, we obviously go somewhere.
I wish I hadn't teased her about there not being an afterlife now. I think she wanted to believe in, like, heaven and angels and stuff. I hope she wasn't scared.
There are angels. They don't have wings and live in clouds. They wear nurses' uniforms and work hard to pay the rent on their houses. If you want to be an angel, you've got to do it when you're alive. Be good, do good things.
I don't want you to worry. Don't worry about me. Just worry about you, yeah? Be happy. Be kind. Be Tony.